pick up Dad from the Amtrak, and look what happens. Got a flat tire out in the middle of nowhere.
When are you having that surgery?
November 9th.
Oh, okay.
And then from...
Take me home, country road.
Look. Right in front of their house, right on the deck. Look at that, two of them.
Well, they got the best grass there.
Hi. Wanna come to my house? We have a horse stall. We don't have any horses. Oops. All right, we're gonna go now. I see your owner in the back. He's probably wondering what we're doing.
Right.
Yeah. Well, I emailed the conversation, so I told her that. I told her she has a conversation.
Hi, honey. Yeah. Oh. Oh, well, didn't she send you the conversation?
Here we are at home, about to play Ultimate Mastermind. Wish you were here. We love you. Bye.
This is all-time golden nugget. We are still looking for $2,500.
So do you see this one's playing an X?
Here we are, Dad and me, at the bingo place.
Got a bingo already?
Somebody got a bingo already? God damn it. Are we ever going to get a bingo?
Well, I don't know if we got it or not.
There's the caller guy.
I won one away.
One away.
I just got to get
one.
I'll win $1,000.
You can have the bingo. You can have 062, 062.
Give me a one.
Get 750, not 1,000. See on the top? Right here.
Come on, say one.
What do you need?
One.
What about a 12?
065, 065.
Mm. You can get a 12.
No, not a 12, a
cash,
one.
Crazy
oh.
Cow. Carnival cash, crazy cow.
No, a one.
Dizzy chicken, American
get a one.
Derby.
Why? Why can't it be a 12?
No, wait a second.
I-21.
What, a 1? Yeah, that's me. Did you say
I,
1? No.
I said I, not
21. I can't figure out whether it's a 1 or a 12.
G-5-8.
Woo! What did you get?
1 away.
You're 1 away too? Oh, we're both 1 away.
G49.
Ford Carnival Cash.
249.
Last four
carnival.
Well, does it
occur? Where does it say bingo anyway?
Crazy cow. Carnival cash. Dizzy chicken. American crazy Derby.
I won. I 2-0.
This could be it. 750. Come on. Dad. Emmy.
B13. Bingo. 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 Bingo.
Bingo. Bingo.
Bingo. Bingo. Bingo. Bingo. Bingo. Bingo. Bingo.
Bingo. Bingo. Bingo. Bingo. Bingo. Bingo. Bingo.
Bingo. Bingo. Bingo. Bingo.
Bingo. Bingo. Bingo. Bingo.
Bingo. Bingo. Bingo. Bingo. Bingo. Bingo. Bingo.
We are at Texas Axe and Ale. We just went in and they are closed. Probably because it is 11:38 in the morning. Too bad you're not with us. Here we are about to go into Joanne's. Invasion of the crickets. No, that's PetSmart. Wow, look up above there. Look up way up there. I guess this is the year of the cricket. Be our entertainment. Draw this. Look at them all. What the heck? It's an invasion. Seriously, what's going on?
I don't know. It's weird, isn't it? I never saw anything like that.
Let's go in and ask.
Sure.
Don't step on anybody. They're jumping all over the place. Oh my God. What are they doing? Oh, they're jumping all over. I wonder where they come from. Oh my God. Thank you. bye, you guys. We're gonna go eat Popeyes. Thanks for ruining our appetite. But you have to save yourself. What's your name? All right, bye.
Start some bakery, and Dad wants to know what Francis is. So he went inside, and I said, you can't go inside without your shoes. And he said, I'm just gonna go see what Francis is. So he's in this bakery, New City Bakery, with no shoes on. Somebody help me. or help him. He's still in there with no shoes. Isn't somebody gonna kick him out? Oh, God. Maybe he'll come back with Francis. Here he comes. He doesn't have anything in his pants. And I'm sorry, in his hands. He didn't buy anything. Shoes are here. All right, I'm gonna hang up here so he doesn't...